I'm the oldest guy on stage. I'm older than him. I know he looks older than that. No, I'm like, but I can honestly tell you, it was a tremendous, tremendous experience that we had. To this day, it still brings me to tears because 15 years ago we got together, almost 16 years ago. And for the last 10 years, the show's been off the air. And in the last 10 years, we've grown closer. And it's become something that, this group I consider to be the finest ensemble I've ever worked with in my life, period. Now, because of the material. We were given material and we all went there. We all went to the highest level. And I can honestly tell you, to me, this is the finest usage of television that I've ever been a part of. And I've done a lot of work on television in my life. There's nothing that can compare to it. Nothing. No, you know, West Wing. No, you know, Miami Vice. No, you know, nothing that I have done. And I've done so many pieces of work, you know, and great pieces of work that I've been, great shows that I've been on. But nothing attacked the subconscious mind and allowed us as human beings to prepare ourselves for a nuclear holocaust. Nothing. Those of you that have seen the movie, have seen this piece, and I've said it many, many times. If there was a nuclear holocaust, and you were the last person of your whole existence to be left standing on the planet, if you saw the show, you might have a chance. And remember what you went through when you watched the show. And I'll tell you, for those that didn't watch the show, they will commit suicide immediately. Say, I don't want to be here, I don't want to go through this, I don't have to go through this, I'm out of here, bye, and they check out. But those of us that did have an opportunity to go through this experience, which was a really intense experience, you will end up making a choice where the other people will not have a choice. Think about it. Next.